I asked the leaders here, why don't I go to Appalachia in the summertime and take high school students who are volunteers and help needy people fix up their own homes? Now then, we go right to that man or that woman, that family, and we say, in effect, take heart. Your sins are forgiven. You see, we don't judge him. We don't scold him. We don't judo chop him. We don't condemn him. We don't blast him. We accept him right where he is and just the way he is.